So a little while ago, we went on a fundraising mission to raise money to fight rhino poaching, more specifically to train tracking dogs to be deployed in parks and various other areas to search out rhino poachers and obviously then rhino horn. And this is where we're at today. This is where it's happening. The guys from Mechem have been responsible for training up these tracker dogs. So we decided to come and say how's it and see how it happens.
I'm not getting into that suit, Martin. Whatever they pay me, I will not get into one of those.
We've got a saying on the show, A-Rod will do it.
A-Rod will do it,
yeah. You know what we've done? A-Rod doesn't know this. We've hidden some contraband on him right now. So we're going to move very quickly, and they're going to let the dogs loose and see if they can find it. So,
run!
Hey Rod, look at this thing.
It'd be like taking on my mom.
Look at this.
Here we go.
You ready?
I'm ready. Let's
you know,
do this.
You can't get on a motorbike with this thing, okay? So you know what I mean. Do you want to try this?
You want to put on this first?
But do you know it's gonna be worse, A Rod?
Yeah.
The dog is not gonna chase you and bite your Barneys.
Yeah.
Hey Rod, are you ready for this?
Yes. I'm going to come to work like this today.
Yeah, because we're a lot more dangerous than these dogs. Right, good luck. Go with original Jan.
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
What you can do, you can just give her a tease. Just present yourself.
Yes.
And then the moment you start running, you tell the guy, yes. And all you do is you put your arm out. It's not too high, just
Okay.
Okay. So come take it.
All right.
See what happens if he doesn't get it right?
It's coming, so it's going to take you this way. Balance yourself out, eh?
Okay.
But use your strongest arm.
Okay.
I don't think she will do it, but if she bites and let go and goes for the bottom, just bend your arm. Okay, then she can bite from here.
Okay.
Otherwise, if your mouth goes in here, you're going to lose that.
No, that's it.
Have fun now.
Where's that indemnity form?
Keep your arm.
This bitch looks crazy. Arke, bairo, arke.
Whoa.
Yes. Let him go, bro. Run.
Arm out.
What about the part about don't fall? And the scary thing is that wasn't the worst bite of this week.
No, no, it wasn't.
Cool.
Chicks I pick up in Hatfield sometimes.
They're crazy.
They're crazy.
Spice the party was bumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a broom and shuffle.